Oh, I can't get any Wi-Fi up in this bitch.
Misha, I love you. I even pretend to believe in your imaginary fiancé.
She is not my imaginary fiancé. She is my real fiancé on my telephone. Ricky, you play this, the squeeze keys. Mad wicked awesome.
Hi.
What? In my country, it is natural for two men to show affection by kissing. Not always in heels. Men will only have profanity and goddess.
Fiancé.
I tell you before, there is no Wi-Fi, little orphan a-hole. For reals? And you get to see dude forced to cut off his own arm with rusty axe. Has everything. Homophobe? It's not cool to be homophobe in rap game no more ever since Macklemore dropped Same Love.
Link. Ukrainian men have two emotions. Rage and passion. You might know me as Bad Egg on the YouTube. And she gave me mostly positive feedback on my YouTube comment wall. I feel the rage, and when I rage, I rap about money in auto-tune. Shorty.
Look at me. I am physically weeping.
We listen to you now, Space Jesus.
Bachinski. Ukrainian bad boy catchphrase.
My gangster persona is just armor to conceal that I am naked child wandering through the wilderness holding in my hands my wounded fragile heart.
That was whack.
And I'm down to get the friction on. So ladies,
yeah.
Ladies,
yeah.
Do you want to roll my Mercedes?
Yeah.
Turn around, stick it out. Even white boys got to shout. Baby got back.
It's because you stole three boxes
of
tuna.
You could really use a friend or two.
And then we became mad passionate all night lovers on Facebook, Twitter. We made love with each other in my native language on all the social media networks.